Right. Up for auction is a 2005 Harley FXDWG. Bike appears to have mainly normal wear. Everything's in pretty good shape. There's no scratches or dents or bends in the front fender. Forks appear to be straight. Got the Gorilla bars.
The videos will all be done. We're just waiting for the guy to upload.
No damages on the rear fender. This unit does have keys and it does start and run. 6,060 miles. And if you go to CrashedToys.com, lot number 27792174. Good luck bidding.